Hello everyone, welcome again to my channel. Today I wanted to share with you this beautiful huge box filled with beautiful flowers from the Wild Ogre Crafts. And these will be added to my kits in the upcoming months. So if you're interested in the flowers that you've seen here, maybe a collection or maybe some variety, just put your name in the description box down below and I will give you some more information. But this is a huge box filled with beautiful, beautiful colors, and I'll take them out one by one and share them all with you. So let's start and reveal the package. So these will be the first four sets that I wanted to share with you. And these will come in a pack of 10 pieces. And they have a baby pink color. And I hope you can see it well, but it has such a beautiful and gorgeous cluster. Let me see if you can see it like so. I just love it. Love the papers, the mulberry paper that they use. And I just love the quality of the Wild Ogre Crafts flowers. These are all rose bundles and they come in a string like so. So that is also available. And as I said, these will be available in the upcoming months. I will put them in kits, but also as a flower kit as themselves. So please let me know if you're interested, just put your name in the description box below and I'll contact you with all the information. This one has a little bit of a more warmer pink. So I will have a variety of roses, tea roses, carnations. Yeah, you will see them, cherry blossoms. You will see them as I will share them with you. That's for this one. And this one is also so beautiful. Loving the beautiful color of the pinks. I will take some, of course, some detailed pictures as well, so you can see it while this video is running. You can see the details of the different roses themselves up and close. And then I'll show you with this one. Such a beautiful element. And really, yeah, such a detail. I just love them. Love them very much. So these are the first four roses. And I'll take them, the other ones out and come back again. So here I am back again. And I took them all out and I'll share them with you one by one. And this side you already saw. And these ones are going to be shown by me right now. This is one that is an ivory color and it's, the measurements will be in the description box if you're interested as well to know the exact measurements. And as you can see, this beautiful, molded flower. It's just so much gorgeous in person as you will when you will receive it. And these are also one of my favorites. I just love the materials. The feel of the flowers. And the likeness of the flower itself, it looks so real. I just love that. So those are those. And this is sort of a mixed palette. So they have, they come in a variety like so. Also, when I put them together in a kit, it will come also in this variety pack. And as you can see, they have, like a inked edges, edge, and they have two tones, or maybe just a tone upon a tone, like this one has two tones, and this as well, and this is just layered up. Such a cute and beautiful combination. As I said, I will also put some photos throughout this video so you can see the detail. Put this aside. And these are apple blossoms, and they all this will come also in a pack like so. So I will put in all these colors as a variety pack as well. And look at these gorgeous colors. I just love how this looks like. This is the lilac one. And they all have such a beautiful structure and color. And I can see, lots of vintage elements using projects, and elements can be used with these, with these flowers. Put these like so. And this is also a variety pack. They will come with these colors, like so. Such a cute. Yeah, I just love these colors because the variety of it is such a great palette. So and of course you can distress them with your inks as well, and of course use your paints on top of them. So that's just a they take the color very well, so that's just perfect. This is also a variety pack like this, and as well put them so. This is like the ivory color. This is the most light one, and then the champagne. And then, this turns more into the yellows and the egg colors. But I just love it because you can turn this one also very vintage with your vintage photo. Put on some gold flakes on top. So, great ways to use those. This is a teeny tiny cluster with this flower. So that will be like one piece in total. And then I have these beautiful, again, some cherry blossoms. They have come in this color, and I also have this color as well, which is a little bit lighter and softer and more vintage looking. And of course, these will come in the clusters as you can see them as well. So like so, put these aside. And then for the rose buds, you can see the difference in the sizes, and they are so cute. They will come in a variety as well. So I'll put the larger and the smaller sizes in a kit as a pack as well. Such a cute combination. I just love those. So like this. Then for this part, this is also a variety pack. These will be the colors that will be in the pack as well. So you will have six different colors. And this one also have like a sort of an inked edge to them. Especially on this one, you can see it very well. So that will be also one of the packages. Then we'll go through this one. It's a little bit more like wine red color, and just perfect for eventually throughout the year, of course, but especially for Valentine and Christmas. And this is one of my favorites. Such a beautiful rolled edge on the flower itself. I just love that one. So like this, and then this beautiful lilac one. Such a beautiful one. And this is also going to be a variety pack. because you can see all the different colors as well. And these are just really beautiful. And when you see them in person, you will know what I mean. It feels really soft, and the structure of the leaves and the flowers are, of the petals, I mean, are such a great, great texture. I just love that. This one a little bit more up close. And then for the last pack are going to be the carnations. They will also come in different shades, four shades. And these have a beautiful structure as well. So you can see here. And I just wanted to share with you this beautiful collection that I received as a gift. So thank you so much for that. Sorry for the noise. Yeah, just some little teeny tiny elements of the flowers that I have purchased, but they have just added these for me as an extra goodie to play with. Thank you so much for those. So then again, if you're interested in the flowers and the kids, just let me know. Put your name in the description box down below. And of course, keep watching in the next upcoming weeks and months, because this will be added to my kids. So the designers from the month April till May and June will be using also some kinds of these flowers as well. And they will be creating and showing you some ideas how to use these flowers. So I hope you enjoyed watching the video, and if you need some more information, just let me know and I'll contact you as soon as possible. Okay, bye bye. till May and June, we'll be using also some kinds of these flowers as well. And yeah, they will be creating and showing you some ideas how to use these flowers. So I hope you enjoyed watching the video, and if you need some more information, just let me know and I'll contact you as soon as possible. Okay, bye bye.